This next song tells of a place that many English people reckon that I've imagined. But friends, I know it's not make-believe because I work in this place every morning. We produce in my little factory deep in the heart of West Wales the most priceless commodity of all, the most priceless commodity known to Welshmen, outside halves. I'll tell you all a story. 'Tis a strange and a weird tale of a factory in my valley, not fed by road or rail. It's built beneath a mountain, beneath the coal and clay. It's where we make the outside halves that'll play for Wales one day. Down by the council houses, where on a quiet day you can hear the giant engines digging up the clay. No naked lights or matches, where the raw materials found in the 4-foot seams of outside halves, 2 miles below the ground. We've camouflaged the mouth with stones from Bradford Northern Spies. From plastic E-type Englishmen with promise in their eyes. And we boarded up the entrance, for the way must not be shown, and we'll tell them all to and make their own. My dad, he works down in arms and legs. Where production's running high, it's he that checks the wooden moulds and stacks them 40 high. But he's had some rejects lately because there's such a big demand, so he sells them to the northern clubs and stamps them second hand. It's there where Harry Dampers works. It's where the money is best, but now his health is failing. and the dust lies on his chest. But he'll get his compensation, though his health's gone off the rails, when he sees that finished product score the winning try for Wales. Old Harry Dampers. But now the belts are empty. Came a sadness with the dawn, and the body press is idle, and the valley's blinds are drawn. Disaster struck this morning when a fitter's mate named Ron cracked the mould of solid gold that once made Barry John. Old Harry Dumpers, struck with grief, received the final call. And now Harry has been taken to the greatest outside half of all, whose hands are kind and gentle, though they bear the mark of nails. So Harry stamped him number 10, 'cause he was made in Wales. And the wheels will go on turning, and trams will run on rails to that factory neath a mountain, making outside halves for Wales.
Thank you. See you in the second half.